The homeless crisis in Sacramento is bad, and it's getting worse. It hurts public safety, our local businesses, and our quality of life. I have worked my whole life for housing and health care that is available and affordable, including access to mental health care. With intensive intervention and supportive housing, we can make a difference on homelessness. It's the toughest problems where we need the next mayor to lead.
Darrell Steinberg for mayor. All about solutions, all about Sacramento.